сбоя ускорила обработку здания. Диаграмма показывает типичную для стройки последовательность операций от монтажа стальных конструкций до остекления.
Rock and roll stars enroll in the war against drugs.
Moscow, get ready.
Rock and roll history.
Special anti-drug message is making our...
There's going to be a rock concert this weekend.
They filled Lenin Stadium in Moscow tonight with people rock and roll.
I'm Kurt Loder here in Moscow again.
They're traveling from all around the world to donate their time and talent to the Moscow Music Peace Festival.
I just want to know, have you learned any Russian?
I only hope that we, through our music and through our efforts, we can open a little door somewhere and also open a lot of hearts.
You know, who would have ever expected? I mean, I think we're all playing in rock bands saying, oh yeah, well, tomorrow we're going to do this, tomorrow we're going to do that. Well, tomorrow's here and we're going to Moscow.
The message to the youth would be a little bit different than it was 20 years ago for Woodstock. And I'm really proud that they've all taken their time and effort and their support to help the foundation to bring awareness to kids on drug and alcohol abuse.
We're breaking down the walls between East and West, and we're bringing rock and roll to Russia.
You gotta free your mind. So come on.
Thinking that Mr. Bush and Mr. Gorbachev are both gonna be aware of who Ozzy is gonna be pretty historic in its own.
You gonna do anything special on stage in Russia?
Sing on key.
We're rocking, man. I mean, you got the crew, you got Ozzy, Bon Jovi, Scorpions are here, Cinderella, Gorky Park, the Skids. I mean, man, what more could you want? This is a show.
Well, Joe, we were just wondering, like, where the money was going, and you know, give us the rundown.
Well, where's Doc? Where the money is going if we make some money?
Yeah.
Yeah, if we make some money, I hope the money's going to help the kids.
You got it, folks, right here live. It's gonna help the kids.
Change your mind about leaving.
For a band to go to Russia today and play there, it's like playing in front of a virgin audience.
I'm not waving a banner, I'm just, it's going, all the proceeds are going to a cause that I happen to think worthy.
Maybe this music can bring the two sides together.
Just to show people all over the world that Russians can enjoy our music, we can enjoy theirs.
I'm so nervous I just sit and smile. Oh, my big boss's house is only another mile.
Человек должен жить в трезвом, красивом мире. И я, как брат, хочу поблагодарить наших выдающихся музыкантов, которые избрали своим лозунгом «Нет алкоголизму, нет наркомании». Да здравствует этот великий лозунг!
Объявляем фестиваль, музыкальный фестиваль мира открытым.
Добрый путь!
Огонь фестиваль!
It's not Country we from here.
Hey, go kind of fast so her hair is long.
RZCPCP. This is what it means to me.
RZCPT.
You know the song, Eddie.
I know I can't spell it.
I think in Russia they'll be wearing green this year.
But, they say, what was I talking about?
Just like America.
People say, what's Russia like? Well,
hold on, dude, I'm
turning
around.
There's a lot of rock stars here.
I'm gonna lose the camera, man.
All right, let's see if you can make as much noise as yesterday. After me, I said, whoa, yay! No, one more time. I said, whoa, yay! Kick it up one more time, man. Looks like you people want your rock and roll down and dirty. All right. Well, come on up here and get a piece. Whoa. Sleezing in the city. You know I'm looking for a fight. Well, I'm on my heels and looking crazy on a Saturday night. Good God, the rest.
Yeah, I got the hat. I almost got arrested too.
Своим делом. Своим делом занимайтесь. Пойдите дело. В обратную сторону. Занимайтесь своим делом.
Иди, занимайся.
Проходи, ребят, проходи.
Не надо.
And then, okay, first stop.
Oh, no, okay, go ahead, go ahead.
Do it with me now. No, we'll walk over there.
Right.
And then I'm going to stick my head in front of that, and you can pad up to my big face on that fucking screen.
Is it on?
Yeah. That's it.
Tico Torres, ladies and gentlemen.
Tico Torres.
What's going on, man?
How's it going, dude? Get on here, Tico. Let's get Tico. Okay, so now we picked up Tico Torres. Bon Jovi, who are definitely getting ready to wheel tonight. in the Doc's dad right there.
He stands on the log, he does his penguin impersonation, and then dives face first onto the iron cage.
What was I talking about? Rock and roll. And they say, well, if you don't have drugs and sex is no fun because of AIDS, what's rebellious about it?
The song we're gonna do now is about a boy who got in trouble with the law, fell on the wrong side of the tracks, if you will. This is a song called 18 in Life. Yeah! Let's see your hands up in the air, USSR, come on!
Mickey was a young boy, he had a heart of stone. Leaving that to family with his fingers to the bone. His family at a school, keep from the interdeal. But like the switchblade, no one could take.
When I coming yesterday to concert and looking Skid Row, my mind is crazy. This best group.
He goes, you know what'd be heavy? I go, what? He goes, if you jumped off here and slipped, and they went head first and cut your fucking head off. Right on pay-per-view. Die.
I think we definitely hit the nail on the head as far as Skid Row goes.
I think
we're pretty lucky.
Pretty close to Skid Row.
You got a nose for it. That's what this is for. It's like a divining rod.
Morning.
It finds slums. And just like,
not a lot of women here in Russia. Where the fuck we going, dude?
The door.
Just hit it. Just fucking hit it. Okay. Just keep going. So, yeah, we like to drive safely sometimes. See, what I can't figure out, why the fuck they got golf carts in Russia if they don't have golf? And they got like shot put carts? They got shot put here.
He says they want to know if they ever heard of Skid Row. He says, yeah, they're the best band in the world.
This is just backstage here at John Lennon Stadium in Moscow. You know what's really weird is they call Moscow Mokba. M-O-C-K-B-A. How the hell did they get Moscow out of that? I don't know. Here we are. Look out for the cops.
Oh, yeah!
Ugh. Don't drink and drive! This is a song for all the people who have ever been put down or shut up or told what to do. You are the youth!
This is just one of the things. This was the original painting. Then came the block-long stage that's 6 stories tall and about 400 feet wide, which I can't wait to see. Supposedly the largest rock stage in the world, so I'm kind of excited. And I'm excited to meet all the Russians over there, Russian kids, and autograph the posters and have a lot of fun and talk about America. What a great rock country we have. I'll see you. Transvadanya.
Welcome to Moscow.
March to Anthrax with the
It's well worth the trip. This is the place, you know, that they said you shouldn't go, you couldn't go. It's the bad guys.
They're the people.
All the things we grew up in, the people are wonderful. Just wonderful people. I recommend it highly.
I think all kids that love rock and roll are all the same all over the world. I mean, from the United States to Japan to London, now to Moscow.
What should she see but a small little black thing with a long